Imagine this, crafting emotional, cinematic, or experimental music without touching a single instrument or stepping inside a studio. Just words and imagination. That's what Suno AI can do. Today, we're diving deep, exploring how a few typed words can blossom into a rich sonic experience. Let's begin with the simplest way to make music inside Suno, simple mode. This is where you just describe a feeling, an idea, or a scene. And Suno takes care of everything else. Lyrics, melody, instruments, all generated from a single line of text. Let me show you. I'll type, a sad pop song about heartbreak. That's it. No need to write lyrics or choose instruments.
I held your name like a fragile flame, but the winds of change blew it out again.
Suno builds the full song for you. Here's another example. Cinematic ambient with piano and strings. Now in this case, I've turned instrumental mode on, which tells Suno, hey, give me the vibe, but skip the vocals. It's perfect when you just want ambient background music without any singing. Simple mode is ideal when you want something fast, you're testing ideas, or you don't want to worry about technical details. Think of it like rough sketching, quick, creative, and surprisingly powerful. And once you're ready for more control over how your song is structured, things like verses, bridges, or custom lyrics, that's when you move over to custom mode. Here, you're not just typing an idea, you're designing your track from the ground up. You decide whether you want auto lyrics or if you'd rather write your own. You can control the exact mood, the instruments, vocal style, effects, and yes, you can even give your song a title. Now let me show you how this works. Inside custom mode, we use a specific format to tell Suno what to create. Anything you want Suno to interpret musically goes inside brackets. Here's an example. Happy plus electric guitar plus female vocals plus claps. This tells Suno make a bright, upbeat track with electric guitar, a female voice, and some claps to add energy. For this first version, I'll keep auto lyrics on, so Suno will write the words for me. Now, to compare, let's add our own lyrics using the same prompt. But this time, we need to guide Suno a little more. We'll label the section as a verse like this.
No fear inside, through fire and storm, we shine with pride.
Just like that. Now we're giving both the style and the story. Auto lyrics is great for speed, but when you want full creative control or a specific message, writing your own is the way to go. Sometimes you just want music only. No lyrics, no vocals. Maybe you're making a documentary, a podcast intro, a meditation track, or a focus playlist. In that case, Suno makes it really easy. Let's say I want to create a custom instrumental song. First, I'll turn instrumental mode on. Then, in the style description, I'll type ethnic blues plus hypnotic guitar plus shakers. This tells Suno the exact feel and instrumentation I'm looking for. But let's say I don't want any piano sounds in my track. I'll go down to Exclude Styles and type piano. And I'll also give my track a name, Nature Documentary Intro. Now when I hit Create, Suno reads my intent. It includes everything from the style description, removes what I excluded, and even applies its own tags based on what I wrote. In this case, blues, world music, and psychedelic. Instrumental-only tracks are very useful for content that needs clarity, calm, or a cinematic vibe. Let's continue building from here. Now let's experiment by switching the vocalist. First, we start with uplifting and female vocals. Here are our motivational lyrics. Let's create and listen.
You got this rise and shine, the world is yours, the stars align. I'll make my moan of God, I give it ever red.
Now, simply switching to male vocals. Same uplifting lyrics.
You got this rise and shine, the world is yours, the stars align.
Next, let's explore how changing a single emotion word dramatically affects the mood. First, I'll try happy with female vocals. The lyrics are simple and joyful. Now let's click create and hear the result.
Sunshine days and sky so blue. Smiling wide, I'm feeling new.
Happy to sad. Same lyrics, but notice the huge emotional shift.
Sunshine days and sky so blue. Smiling wide, I'm feeling new.
See? Just one word completely transformed the mood. Notice how a different voice adds a new emotional layer. All right, let's build a full custom song together step by step. Here's the prompt I'm using. Let's break down exactly what we created here. We started with a verse using a playful, upbeat tone, acoustic guitar, light snaps, and a melody that instantly feels fun and youthful. Then we moved into the bridge. It gives the song a breather while still holding the vibe. Finally, the chorus lifts it all, a fun, catchy rhythm with simple claps and ad-libs like woo and ha-ha to keep things lively and carefree. We excluded classical from the styles to avoid anything too serious or orchestral. Let's give this song a name, How It's Meant to Be. This is how Suno lets you structure songs intentionally, part by part, giving you full control over the mood, the message, and the sound. That's the kind of stuff I like testing with Suno AI. You don't need to be a musician, just have a vibe in mind and build around it. Try switching voices, changing emotions, or mixing odd genres. It surprises you. If you found this helpful, give some of these prompts a shot. And if you want more experiments like this, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next one.